This is a gentleman who've come so far with this training. And I actually want to know how far the training is going and how you've learned what you've learned so far. And if you could put that to practice. So that I will ask any of you to just briefly explain to us how far we've come in the training. So I want to talk with Ms. Aminata Kalon. Ms. Kalon, please, as a staff, how is the training going? How, what have you learned? Have you learned any new thing?
Actually, I've learned a lot. Excellent. And I know if I put that into practice, it will help me greatly in my job.
So you say that you know all the calculations in Excel and you can also swap from Excel to Access. Have you started doing that now?
That, of course, I can also.
All right, that's great. And I also want to talk with Mr. Abdul. Abdul, tell me how far you know this training, how the training is going to go now.
The training is good. As for me, I've learned a lot too, because when I start this class now, we start on Windows. But for now, we are painting. And I believe I and my colleague, we have learned a lot. So, the class is good. They're much better.
Thank you very much. And Ms. Sonia is from the Free College. She's doing peace studies. Please, how do you think this training will help you in your course?
First of all, I would like to thank the staff and the management of AIDSL. This came as a blessing in disguise, because I came here and I didn't know anything about computer. But now I know most of many things. So I know this will help me greatly in my course.
So now you can solve the internet,
you can
type all your assignments, your dissertation.
Yes,
all right. Thank you very much.
As part of the IT curriculum, learners are encouraged to regard computers as tools to be used in all aspects of their studies. In particular, they need to make use of the new multimedia technologies to communicate ideas, describe projects, and other information in their work. This requires them to select the medium best suited to conveying their message, to structure information in a hierarchical manner, and to link together information to produce a multidimensional document.
So, be candid enough, this training came at the right time. We all knew something about computer. Well, were some form of words, MS words, I mean, but not in depth. But for the few times spent with the tutor, I've actually gained a world of knowledge in Excel, Publisher, and Access, as well as PowerPoint. At least I knew certain things about that, but now I've got a better know-how. I say thank you to Develop Africa for providing these funds for us. And I thank my boss so much, though he's not around. But I thank God for his life. And I do pray that this organization will do more in the lives of people, and not just the staff.
I'm a youth development. I want to say thank you to the aid, advocacy initiative for development and develop Africa. As for me, I was a total illiterate on computer studies. But for now, I can boast a lot of computer. As for Excel, as everybody knows, great ideas makes a man great. As for now, I and my colleagues, we can boast of greatness. So I want to thank advocacy initiative for development and develop Africa for these great ideas for us. So we say thank you very much.
My name is Bonchi Elizabeth Kamu. Well, thank God for this day today, because we've completed this program. During these past 3 weeks that we've been this program, it has really helped and developed my way of doing things in a piece of work. Of course, I am a seamstress, which is not connected that much with computing, but now I can use it to help my mini course. Even yesterday, I was able to help prepare the max for them by using the computer due to the organization that made it possible for me to be able to learn these skills.
The hand to do what we've done, and to you, the ones who joined us to go through this training, I want to say thank you to you, because if you've not been with us, it would have been successful. So I want to say big thank you to you, and I want to say it's not the end. You can continue training individually, because computer is not, when you go to class, they say, this times this, you have to train every day. If you don't train every day, you can be okay with with the keyboards.
In preparing my financial statements, it used to be very hard for me, but since I went through this training, it has been very easy for me. Honestly, I've learned a lot.
As a result to what my fellow colleagues said, I too was a total illiterate in computer. But as for now, I know what I can do better in computer through the development. I want to say big thanks.
As members of Taking IT Global, AIDSL Sierra Leone intends to narrow the gap between computer literate and non-computer literate. With IT, you can learn more. Whatever the reason, distance learning widens access for students who are unable for whatever reason, be it course availability, geographical remoteness, and family circumstances, individual disability, to study alongside others. At the same time, it appeals to students who prefer learning at home. In addition, it appears to organizers of professional and business education, providing an incentive to rethink the most effective way of communicating vital information.